office Wednesday, September 2, 2020. Well, prophet prophesies in Indonesia, America. I pray in Indonesia, America, because I see shooting. I pray in Saturday night and Sunday morning. I pray in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Police are investigating a shootout at a Bronx parking garage that left three men hurt. Happened at about 4:30 yesterday morning on Jerome Avenue in the Mount Eden section. Police say someone from inside a black Dodge Durango pulled up and shot at the three men. Video shows a fourth man inside the garage who returned fire and fled the scene. The three injured men, ages 28, 32, and 41, are expected to be okay. No arrests have been made.